I chose Gunsmith as my second perk. This allows you to use two of the same type of weapon modifications on a weapon rather than one. This is important as otherwise you will run out of weapons to use weapon modifications on. mechanic's skill increases efficiency of lockpicks, just like the lockpicking skill from original game. It also reduces the energy consumption of spider bots and drone. A trained mechanic's skill will reduce energy consumption to half its original value, while advanced mechanics will reduce the energy consumption to 1/4 of its original value. I would recommend setting the mechanic skill to advanced. There are a lot of locked rooms in this mod, which cannot be blown up with explosives. There are enough lockpicks to open them all, even at a skill level of trained, but if you aren't careful to find all the lockpicks, you could actually miss out on important items. Greasels are afraid of spider bots, so if you set Majestic on the floor and set her into patrol mode, the Greasels on the floor will run away scared. The one on the table will still attack you though. The description on Afterburner is confusing. It makes it sound like you unlock special abilities you can't get if you choose Energy Optimizer. Once you realize that Afterburner mode is just Augmentation Level 2, you realize that Afterburner is just Synthetic Heart renamed. Even if you miss an Augmentation upgrade, you will have enough Augmentation upgrades to upgrade all your Augmentations to Level 2. So the Afterburner Augmentation will become obsolete eventually. So it's probably a good idea to choose Energy Optimizer instead. There is a Rebreather by the Data Cube over there. I didn't bother taking it, it already had the one that Stalker gave me. Either kill the cop or talk to the human Horizon agent, there will be a Majestic 12 ambush here. Thank you.
Thank you.